was fantastic. We're Maritimers, so it really hit home for us.
Yeah, absolutely. The acting was superb. The accents, I don't know if they were actually from the Maritimes or from Cape Breton, but particularly Margaret, she was, she had it down pat, was excellent. Highly recommend it.
Acting was excellent, super.
Yeah, very well cast. All the characters were very good in their part. Yeah, yeah, we loved it.
Good screenplay.
Deserved a standing ovation. Like
absolutely.
The grandfather. And he was as much a full-bodied character as the others were.
I thought it was very good. Years ago, I saw the movie Margaret's Museum, starring Helen Bonham Carter, so I was familiar with the story. But I liked how they gave it humor. The movie was it was quite good. This is actually the first time I saw a play here, so I quite enjoyed it.
Ooh, I don't know. I really liked the music. I really liked the Cape Breton Gaelic kind of music, so that was really lovely.
We thought it was excellent. I actually grew up in Glace Bay, right near the actual Miners Museum, so it was really neat to hear the accents and hear all the references to Glace Bay.
It was very, very entertaining. It was just excellent. Really enjoyed ourselves.